Hi guys, it's been a minute, but I'm back. Today is gonna be a Sunday reset vlog, but it's Tuesday. I've been feeling sick and like out of it for the past week, so I couldn't do my Sunday reset, but we're doing it today because first day of spring classes start tomorrow, so I want to like get my stuff together. My Starbucks order is on the way, and then once my Starbucks gets here, first thing we need to do is deep clean my apartment, because y'all, she is dirty. She is very, 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 very dirty. Taste test. Yummy. You guys, let me put you on. The part I've been dreading. Guys, let's clean my room. Well, my life, man, fuck's sake. If I did, I'm a Minaj with him and let him eat my ass like a cupcake. Update, I think I'm gonna die. I sprayed way too much bleach on my bathroom floor. Whew. So this is how I'm cleaning my bathroom. No joke. Too much bleach. Ah! Tired. It's 10:30. I finished cleaning. My Walmart is on the way. Now we'll go put my laundry in the laundry room till my Walmart gets here. Walmart haul. Guys, it took so long. I forgot what I even got. First, milk. Because I love me some cow titty milk. And then salted caramel. And to go with the salted caramel, I got some vanilla syrup and I got cinnamons. And then, let's see, bread, Ziploc bags, lettuce, tortilla. I have no space to put this stuff. I got roasted garlic hummus. It moved to the side, but whatever. I got a steak and I got whole lot of chicken breasts. Okay, let's pause. And then I got 12 large eggs, I got Greek yogurt, I got 2 instant jasmine rice packs. If you're in university, lifesaver, trust. I got strawberries, cheese, I love cheese, and more lettuce, a lot of stuff. And then I got this for when I want to like take matcha or coffee to uni. I got granola, I got straws, avocados. I'm hoping one of them is ripe enough for me to have today. I got Cetaphil, I got Red Bull, and what flavor is this? Peach. And I got broth for when I make my steak. I got mushroom sauce for my steak, mashed potato for my steak, paprika, and barbecue sauce for when I make like barbecue chicken wraps. I got those to hang my bags with. I got blue tack to hang stuff with. Got my cellar water, and I got a mason jar for when I make, not really, it's just a small jar for when I want to make like overnight oats. And I got honey. That's everything. So now we figure out what I'm gonna have for dinner because I'm starving. Before cooking dinner, I gave them some food so they can leave me alone while I cook. Dinner, I made a spicy buffalo chicken wrap. Y'all, this literally took me like 10 minutes to make. We're gonna do a taste test. Taste test. Big baby. So I decided to put my bags on my door, and now I don't know where to put my caps.
But like, tell me this isn't so cute, guys. So pretty. I wanted to put my caps like this, but I think it might be too much. It's time to put my laundry away so I can start getting ready for bed.
Put everything that I need to hang up on the floor until I figure out like where exactly I want to put everything. But yeah, my room is clean. Slay. I'm gonna watch like an episode of One Tree Hill, get ready for bed, and say goodnight to y'all, and then cut.
I am gonna go take my makeup off, take a shower. I was rewatching the footage and I realized I filled in my eyebrows way thicker than I usually do. I promise you, this is not how my eyebrows always look.
But yeah, good night, babes. It's like 4:30 a.m. I need to be up by like 9:30 a.m. But I'm gonna see you guys in next week's video. Bye, babes.